You're in command, Kelly Landa. You're gonna get nothing but trouble here. Back off before I break your face.
You're near an Emmerchant's hideout. Poke around to see if you can find a clue.
On it.
Terribly sorry, everyone, but one of your teammates has been kidnapped.
What the fuck?
cHarMzz has got to be behind this. That was way too clever for Albion acting on their own. The question's why?
Well, they're being tortured for information about Malik, of course. I thought that was obvious when we saw that meeting where Emmerchild said, and I'm paraphrasing... Kidnap someone and torture them for information about Malik.
Fuck. We have to find Malik. Bags, there's got to be some way to get him a signal.
Sure, I've marked a location for you. In his eagerness to leave it... Huh, Malik failed to encrypt his last message. It was almost too easy to trace it back to his safe house.
What's your point?
Malik has a stick so far up his ass it controls his thoughts. By now, he'll have noticed his error and moved, but there's no way he isn't monitoring that safe house computer. If we use it to send a message like, return our calls or we tell child everything, I'm sure the stick will compel him to listen.
Let's give that a shot.
Too right. Let's do it.
Auto drive now enabled.
Found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map.
Auto drive now disabled.
Well, don't you have a feisty look about you? Don't worry, I'm not coming on to you. Unless, of course, you're into it.
I hold up. Are you dead sick?
A gentleman never reveals his secrets.
Oh, what? To those Clan Kelly pricks? You in?
Keep talking.
Right. Gangsters decided to set up in the neighbourhood and have done that by shaking down the shopkeepers and such. I have a hack that can dry up their accounts quicker than an old bag's you-know-what. It's a single transaction, but I can't do it without their private key.
And I suppose you could use our help in finding this key.
You got it. You get me that file and I'll get back everything from those pricks. Help me with this and I'll make it worth your while, if you know what I mean. Help me with this and I'll make it worth your while, if you know what I mean.
All right. My friends and I will see what's what.
Network traffic points to the private key being on some kind of mobile server, probably a van in one of their hideouts. Got a potential recruit for you. I'll mark them on your map. select safe houses somewhere around here, but it will be well hidden. Maybe have a look for a slightly off-color brick or an inconspicuous lever.
Another bloody idiot.
That lever does look a bit dodgy, doesn't it?
Do you see anything on this door?
Be advised, protests and other large assemblies will be met with force.
alone.
Bagley, some assistance, please.
Right. It seems Malik's made some upgrades to security. And since he's both a security expert and a paranoid lunatic, I don't know if you can handle this one. Well, I can. Ha ha! Did you like that? With the drone? Pretty good, right?
Terrific work, old boy.
He's much cleverer than he is, which means as soon as I start, some drones or something are going to come after me. So just watch my back, all right?
Of course. Easy peasy.
Ha! Drone bays. I knew it. Oh, come on, Malik. Make it hard, at least. All that big talk and security drones is all you've got. You hack. Oh, I'm Malik, and I think I can analyze Sir's dossiers faster than Bagley, but my idea of heavy security is automated proxy jumping. Please. All right, you ready?
Absolutely. Let's go.
Lovely jubbly. Really, Malik? Do you really think I'd be fooled by this thing, whatever it is? I'm sure it'll work out soon. Will go a lot faster if you keep the drones off me. Let's try this again.
Goodness. Will I always attract this much attention?
Until you lose them, yes.
That's the quality of help you can expect from Bagley.
And I'm back. Do try to keep them off me this time.
Suspect is now taking a boat. I say again, suspect now in a boat.
Neutralizing hostile top.
We have a visual on the suspect.
We are pursuing the suspect. Received, we are in pursuit.
around the vehicle. Over.
Control, we're pursuing the suspect.
Target is no longer in the vehicle. Over. Suspect is target in the water, exiting the vehicle. Over. Come in, dispatch. Drones are en route to suspect.
In pursuit. I repeat, we are in pursuit.
We're on their tail. Over. Control, target is moving onto the water.
Auto drive is not available.
Over. Control, we are pursuing the target. Be advised, we are on the trail. Drones deployed to arrest the suspect.
No, no, no. Bagley, tell me you've got the contacts of the fuckers that did that.
Operative KIA. Apologies.
Funny money.
Just calm down. There's no point.
No. All right.
You look about as sick of this shit as I am.
Are you with DedSec? If you are, I could use your help.
We might be able to help. What's the situation?
Well, a good mate of mine has this disease that I can't even pronounce. And with the state of the NHS, he hasn't been able to get treatment.
His only option was to go to a doctor who's, how shall I say, less than credible. Possible connections to Clan Kelly, you know. And I paid for treatment.
I'm listening.
The drugs worked. They worked too well. As soon as my mate got hooked, the Kellys jacked up the prices.
Well, this quote-unquote doctor is a real winner. He was struck off the medical register for gross malpractice last year, and now he's a freelance mob surgeon. Nice work if you can get it.
Grant, can you track him down?
I am quite literally always tracking everyone down. Pushing you with coordinates now. Kelly, doctor you're looking for is close by. Seems he's got a laptop with him too, presumably with a folder somewhere on it labeled crimes. There's the laptop. That should get Clan Kelly off their back for a while. Our prospect will be grateful for the assistance. We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
If you ever need anything from me, and I mean anything, just say the word.
If you want to pay us back, we could use people like you in DedSec. What do you say?
Thought you'd never ask.
Tough, brave, stupid. Any two of those qualify you to join.
Yeah, no, I told him that. Yeah. Oh my god, I know. No, so you just... Yeah, so that's exactly what I said. You just gotta call him. And yeah, no, so no, I did. No, I did do that. Yeah, I left it at home. Kitchen on the right.
fuck is going on?
Would you look at that?
Thank you.
like we have an intruder. Lockdown. Whoa!
Cross the foot.
What was that?
Hold it right there.
Look lively, people.
Oh, he's hurt now.
Oh. Fuck, I set that up. Oh. I can handle this.
Shit.
Search the area!
Stop! No point anymore!
Oh no! No, no, no! They've got the gun! You need me to take that off, yeah?
In case you forgot, the private key you're after is on a server in a van.
Grand!
tracker overriding a drone. Please respond. All units, we are after the suspect. Putting an end to the chase now. Negative. No sign of the target yet. All units, disengage. Suspect has disappeared.
Can you tell me?
The area for suspicious behavior.
You flying metal fucker.
Vehicle there.
No, no.
Checking their hiding spot. Jesus! Fuck! Oh, jams, cover me.
Got the key, but it's coming in hot. Bagley,
Find us a drop site and have the hacker meet me there, and hurry!
Got it. Pushing the location now. You're being followed. You'll have to do something about that before you can deliver the vehicle. That's done it. You've gotten away.
Fuck! You were supposed to be here to drain the account.
All right, mate, don't shit your knickers. I'm nearby, grabbing a key wirelessly. I'm not exactly into announcing my presence for Clan Kelly. Jeez.
Funny you should mention that. I'm seeing multiple Clan Kelly hostiles converging on the van right now.
Guess there's something for it. I'll keep them busy while you get the crypto.
On it.
Still alive? Well, sometimes I'm wrong. Transfer complete. I'll open a channel to our hacker friend.
Brilliant. Now I can give back the money to the people it was taken from. I officially owe you one, or two.
If you want to pay us back, we could use people like you and DedSec. What do you say?
Fuck yeah. Sign me up.
Excellent. Our little posse's growing. Welcome to DedSec.
Hell yes! I'm ready to get my hands dirty with you lot.
Fantastic.
Retreat. Right. Peace out.
Don't give up.
This place stirs up old memories.
Malik's safe house is somewhere around here, but it will be well hidden. Maybe have a look for a slightly off-color brick or an inconspicuous lever. That lever does look a bit dodgy, doesn't it?
Ready to clear the way. off, drone.
Terminating the search.
Well, I can. Ha ha! Did you like that? With the drone? Pretty good, right?
Pretty clever, ain't ya?
Thank you. Look, if we know anything about Malik, it's that he thinks he's much cleverer than he is. Which means as soon as I start, some drones or something are gonna come after me. So just watch my back, alright?
Alright, I got this.
Ha! Drone bays. I knew it. Oh, come on, Malik, make it hard at least. All that big talk and security drones is all you've got, you hack. Oh, I'm Malik, and I think I can analyze Sir's dossiers faster than Bagley, but my idea of heavy security is automated proxy jumping. Please. All right, you ready?
Let's do it.
Lovely jubbly. Really, Malik? Do you really think I'd be fooled by this thing? Whatever it is, I'm sure it'll work out soon. Keep them off me this time.
Urgent call. Possible hostile at your location.
Moving to the hostile's location. Over.
To apprehend the suspect.
Control, we are still on the suspect. Over.
Thank you.
Right, if I just flip this bit like that, inject this script over here, and voila! No, no, that did not work at all. Shit.
Received, we are trailing the target.
And I'm back. Do try to keep them off me this time.
Target deploying combat measures.
Shit. DedSec can access anything.
Aha! You just thought I'd get obsessed with the brilliant little details and miss the larger structure, didn't you, Malik? That's actually pretty clever, but not cleverer than me.
Negative. No visual of the suspect.
Target.
Message encoded using the same cipher he used earlier, set to repeat every 15 seconds.
Good job, everybody. Now we just have to... Thank you. I know this is getting scary, but you're all brave as fuck. I'm proud to call you my friends.
Incoming connection from an unknown encrypted source.
That's our mate, Malik. Put him on.
You had better have a very good reason for threatening me, or this conversation will be very short.
Emma Child just kidnapped one of our people. And the smart man, he says, they're talking about you right now.
I see. As it happens, I've been keeping tabs on Emma. But I have a condition. The Semtex is still... you to take Emma alive.
All right, yeah.